These are what's known as bootstrappers, an excellent finisher after a heavy quad day. These will for sure make your quads on fire and literally feel like they're going to fall off. So, placing your feet down, trying to touch your toes. When you come down, kind of roll up onto your toes and then back up, straightening your legs the best that you can. No rest in between. Just keep the motion going. Do this until failure.